Golden, 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 golden girl with a golden oil. Wine pan body like you can't get tired. Look on girl and dust a fire like a thousand volt. Golden, golden, golden girl, golden.
Hey, what is going on, guys? It is your boy King Superior, aka the Delay God, and I'm back with another video. Now check it out, bro. As y'all know, 2K17 is coming to an end. We're about to hit on 2K18, bro. 2K18 is just around the corner, bro. We just got a few more weeks, my nigga. But check it out, bro. Today, I want the 2K devs to see this video, bro. So if you did enjoy this video, I want you to share this video after this, alright? So check it out, right off the bat, alright? What's the biggest thing in 2K right now, bro? The biggest things in 2K is like clans and crews and all that type of stuff, right? But the one thing we cannot do is like have our own design, our own crew clothes in the game. The only thing we can do is like get team clothes and we all wear team clothes. But the thing is, other people could wear that too. You know what I'm saying? Other people can put on the crew clothes, put on a Celtics jersey if that's what your crew clothes is. They could put on a Magic jersey if that's what your crew clothes is. Anybody else could do it. You know what I'm saying? So here's what I want the 2K devs to allow us to do. And this is very possible because it's already in the game. All right. So y'all see like in the My Team mode where you could like customize your own jersey, or for the Pro-Am you could customize your own jersey with the upload feature. 2K, allow us, the Park players, because this is the biggest game mode in the game. Without Park, y'all are not making no money. Simple, you know what I'm saying? My Team, yeah, you guys make some money, but most of the people in the 2K community play Park mode. Park mode is the most played game mode in your game. Without Park, your game is trash. Nobody wants to play it. You know what I'm saying? So listen to me, bro. Crews and clans are the most popular things in 2K right now. Nobody gives a shit about the affiliations anymore, bro. No one cares about that anymore. You know what I'm saying? In 2K15, 16, people cared about that at first, but now at this point, nobody cares about what affiliation they go to. We all just want to hoop with our crew, with our friends, with our clans. So 2K needs to allow us, the players, to make custom t-shirts and custom jerseys for Park. It is possible in My Team, so I know this is very possible. You know what I'm saying? You can make custom jerseys for Pro-Am. You can make custom jerseys for My Park. For My Team, I mean. So I know that this is very possible. So since there's a lot of clans and crews going around now in 2K, give us the option to customize our own custom clan t-shirts, our own custom clan jersey, using the upload feature. You know what I'm saying? Now everybody is going to be unique on the parks. I've thrown a few good ideas out there for this game, bruh. Custom hairstyles, custom body types, now custom jerseys. If we get the option to do this, everybody will actually look unique on the park, because everybody will be different with their own hairstyles, their custom body types, and then their custom jerseys, bruh. I've made videos on those before. Now I'm making a video on the custom jersey, bruh. There's a lot of crews going around. You could upload your image on 2K. Give us the option. Park players, give us the option to create our own custom t-shirts to wear on the My Park. Give us the options to make our own custom shorts on the My Park. Our own, you know, custom jerseys, custom t-shirts. Give us the option to do that, us Park players. There's a lot of clans and crews in 2K now, bruh. Nobody cares about the affiliation anymore. It's all about the clans and crews. Give us the option to do that, 2K, please. The game will be lit, because now we could all look unique on the park. Nobody have to look the same anymore. And that does a lot for you guys at the 2K headquarters, because now you don't have to worry about making so many more new clothes for the game, because we can make our own custom clothes now. We've been complaining about the same clothes for the past few years, because since what, 2K14? It's been like the same clothes. Or 2K15, something like that, but it's been like the same clothes for the past few years. Now this is going to take a big load off of y'all. The 2K dev, Ronnie2K, LD2K is going to take a big load off of you guys. Because now you don't have to worry about putting a lot of clothes in the game now. Because we can make our own custom clothes. You know what I'm saying? But let me know what you guys think in the comment section, bro. I need Ronnie2K and those guys to see this video. This is a must-see video. So I need you guys to share this video everywhere, bro. I need every single one of you to share this video. I need Ronnie2K and LD2K to see this video, bro. Let's try to get 300 likes. My name is King Superior, and I'll holler at you guys later, bro. Peace.